This is IRX drinking water. We got it from Austrian Airlines flight. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. We're going to test the TDS level first. Turn on the TDS tester and make sure it says zero. Put it in and let's wait. 41. That is microfiltered water. Now let's test the pH level. Make sure you do two drops only. Let's stir it in for a better result. I'll give that a 7. That is neutral pH.
Stay tuned,
like and subscribe.